What you see over here is a beautiful building that was used in a homicide, life in the street shooting, attached to an incredibly ugly structure. This kind of encapsulates this part of Baltimore. Oh yeah, and some seagulls, that too.